Hello, everybody. Thank you for joining.
What's poppin'?
Alright, so I'm here. We're gonna play a new game together. A game that I've never played. This is gonna be the first time I'm playing this. Kind of excited. It's called Headbangers Rhythm Royale, and it's a battle royale styled rhythm game styled battle royale game. Either of the two. So I just installed it today. We're about to play it for the first time. I'm pretty excited because I absolutely love rhythm games very much. Big Waka fan. It's a touch rhythm game though. I've never really played a rhythm game with a controller, but we will see how this goes. I'm very excited. Here goes. Exciting. What? Interesting audio already. They kind of really sound like minions, not gonna lie. But I love that. My tea needs honey in it. It tastes like garbage. I could do this all day. Alright. Let's see. Cute. Alright. Let's see how this goes. Might go really poorly. Grab an item box with LTRT. Okay. Item boxes can contain bonuses, super bonus, penalty, global attacks, crumbs, or XP. Object is stored in slot in bottom right. Oh, shit. Yes. Okay. Excuse me. This is stressful. I don't remember. Okay. That's not what I meant to... I didn't... Oh, shit. Intimidating. Not horrible, though, I guess. Oh, shoot. Oh, I feel like this one's gonna be kind of tough. I think my things are inverted. Oh no. Okay. I'm gonna be eliminated. That was difficult. Go fuck yourself. We're doing that again. That was a little tough. Let's see. Let's try again. So far, I really like this game, though. I'm curious to see what other small, like, mini games that they have within it. I bet you it's going to be like a Simon Says. That's what I'm guessing. Promptly reproduce the commander's orders. One error costs one heart. 20 survivors are qualified. Alright, so it's with buttons this time. Oh, shit. Okay, stretch. Oh, fuck. Jeez. I almost fucking died, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god. That would have been so bad. I would have been so upset. Not bad. Not too bad. We're alive. That's all we want. The ring. If this is like a physical Elim type thing, I'm gonna be sad. Oh no. Oh, I'm gonna be slow. I don't understand this. What? I'm scared. Snake, cork, oh shit. Oh wait! I wasn't thinking. Wait, what played? Okay. Oh my god. I didn't understand for a second. Oh shit. This is gonna give me a heart attack. Oh my god, I can't. How are people actually doing it that fast? There's no way. My God, I'm bugging out. Natsume, hello. How's it going? How's it going? I'm playing a game called Headbangers Rhythm Royale, and it's basically a battle royale version rhythm game. And it's very intense right now. I'm losing my mind. Also, my audio is really bad. Sorry. I am wishing you a beautiful evening as well, you sweet angel. Boing. Boing. Sip. Snake. No. Boing. Sip. Snake. Okay. That was horrifying. I'm so glad that one is over. Oh my gosh. That was so scary. Chat bot. Bot. They're all bots? Oh, I guess, well, if there's not enough people, I guess that makes sense. Holy moly, though. That was really scary. Space race. Oh shoot, alright. Oh no. This is a little intimidating. It reminds me of a game I used to play when I was younger called Fusion Frenzy, and there was a mode in that game that like you had to run and like jump and duck. That's what that just reminds me of. Oh god. I kept pressing Y. Oh, no way. Oh my God. Because they were on opposite ends, so that's why. Oh my God. What was that? That one was actually kind of really intimidating. Oh my god. I'm really bad with like remembering because I also play on like the Switch. I used to play on PlayStation, so like all the buttons always get backwards. That was the scariest shit I've probably played in a game in a while. I wonder what my heart rate is. Definitely up. No! Oh no! I'm definitely gonna fuck this up. Oh my god. We got this. We got it. Okay. Did I win? That was a fucking workout. Wow, I actually did it. That's really cool. Nice. Looks like a Pop-Tart, and I'd really love a Pop-Tart right now, honestly. That would be incredible. Oh, that was so good. Yay. All right, go again, go again. Wait, shit. No, go back. Go back, go back. No, yeah, I want to leave. Stoner, what's poppin', hello homie. Right now I'm playing a game called Beatstar, no, that's not what it is. Headbangers Rhythm Royale. Super fun, I just got it. I'm doing my first time as a playthrough. And yeah, having a good time. Oh yeah, I want to be funky. Nah, metal's cool, but yeah, I want to be funky. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Let's go. Alright. I got this. I'm excited. Holy funky up in here. That's what I'm talking about. Look how funky fresh we are. Oh, look at the cow one. I really want the cow outfit. That's really cute. I want that one. Piano mezzo forte. All right. Scared. AXY. No! somehow I survived that. I don't know how. That quickly went very downhill. My God. This might be a little tough. There's no, like, beat to this. I can't even see. I think I got eliminated. Oh, no. Oh, fuck you. Are you kidding me? Unbelievable. Unbelievable. There was no, like, actual rhythm to that. That one sucked. That one sucked. That one blew big donkey balls. I hate that one. Alright, let's try again. I also need to get better at, like, grabbing the power-ups and stuff. Better be something good. Again. This one didn't go very well. We'll see. Memorize. somehow survived that one again by the skin of our teeth. That was a little rough. So now we survived. Feel pretty good about that. Please don't be something that's gonna eliminate me automatically. Are you for real? History is repeating itself, and that is usually not a good thing. So we'll see how this goes. Raggy. Yeah, it's gonna blow. There was no like. On fucking period, bro. That's the one that got me out last time. That was intense. But I got it. I kind of did garbage, but like, how? These are crazy. Not too shabby, though. Bonus round. Three, can't complain. Two, I got the best. Let's go. I got the best out of this. Let's go. So talk about. Yeah. Hello. How are you doing? Thank you for stopping by my stream. We're just playing some headbangers. It's my first time playing this game. It's very fun. Fun and exciting so far. Photograph the dolphins when they're framed by the sun. What? Jeez. Boom, 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 boom. All right. Boom, 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 boom. Bum 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 bum. Oh no. Bum 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 bum. No, they're gonna eliminate me. No, go fuck yourself. Fucked up. That's fucked up. I stumbled upon your streams. Why are you lying to me? I just started. Don't lie to me.
Unfortunate.
All right. Not too bad. I wonder if I've unlocked anything else. Let's see. No. Ooh, wait, kinda. I can still wear the fringe jacket, that's fire. Let's go. Alright. Hello, hello, welcome in. Thank you for joining the stream. I hope you're doing well. I'm currently streaming on Twitch, YouTube, and Reality, playing some Headbangers, having some fun on this fine Tuesday evening as usual. Welcome, welcome. I wonder what the other ones are saying. Alright, I think I did pretty okay at this one. Alright, not too bad, not too bad. Kinda, I like that one. blink twice. I hate this one so much. Well, now that I understand this one better, it might be fine. I hate not being able to see. I think I got knocked out. Oh my god. Hold on a second. Alright, sorry, y'all, my fiance called. Ooh, rhythm game with the moles. Alright, a little intimidating, but we'll see. We'll see. I'm scared. My jaw hurts. Oh my god, I got distracted. That's fucked up. I'm gonna forget. I have ADHD. I can't remember that far away. I think I got disqualified. I'm so upset. No way. Oh my god. No. Yo, go fuck yourself. That's absolutely ridiculous. Oh my god. Unbelievable. All right. Let's stop this game for now and see what else that we have. I downloaded a few new things. All right, so Headbangers, we did. Need for Speed, we played earlier. Maybe we can play some. I might save that. I'm stuck. I don't know what to play. I think. You know what? Yeah, screw it. Let's try some Tin Hearts. It's our first time playing this game as well. So I'm excited to see what it's about. It loads. Hello. Hello. Also, I have Chips Ahoy coming. I'm really excited for that. It's like Christmassy and cozy. That's really cute. Let me just go to my stream manager real quick and change the category to Tin Hearts. Okay. All right, let's do it. Let's see. I really love this music. This is nice. Okay. Oh, I think I just passed something. Oh well. All right, the soldier on the left is barely visible. Barely visible. Oh, I'm excited. This seems like such a cozy, nice game. It's like magical. Where's I can adjust this better. Be easier if I sat over here. Oh yeah, that's a lot better. Okay. Quality assurance. Who's Albert? Prologue, a meeting of souls. Who's Santa's? Is it Santa's soul? Why do we look like we're made out of porcelain? be a doll. That's really pretty. What is happening? Tragic, hello, I love you. What's poppin', what's poppin'? I'm playing a new game that I just found called Tin Hearts. It's a puzzle game. I don't really know what I'm doing or what's happening, but we're figuring this out. We're doing it. This better be a good game. What is happening? Wait. Fun, that's cute. All right. Now what? Wait, how do What do I do? I'm already lost. I forgot. I'm lost already. Like, I see what he has to do, but I don't know what to do to make that happen. Understand. Wait, but okay. Yes. No. 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 Shit, I wasn't fast enough. All right. I need to wait till he's past it, though. Yes, yes. I think that's... Yay! We did it, there he goes. Cool, oh my god. You know, the shower celebration of life, as you should. Yeah, hot girl summer things. Oh god. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Wait, what? The mechanics of this are a little not very fun, but it's fine. Wait, no, I want it to go the other way. Oh, so that was the right thing to do. Okay, I thought I was wrong. I don't know where the moon one is, though. Which is interesting. Yeah, I don't know. A remote grabber. What, in case I need to grab a soldier? I don't really like how that sounds. I hope they don't, like, run away. Are you for real? Okay, there it is. And this one, right? No. Wait, okay, well, where are they trying to go? Over there. How are we gonna do that? We need the moon over here. Ah, shit. Where are they going? Oh no, this one's hard. Wait, what is that? A T? Oh, yay, alright, so then, there, go there, and then, oh, shit, boy, you better go back, yeah, alright, oh, I think we got it, just took a little bit of time. Hi, Tragic, welcome, welcome. How's it hanging? Welcome to Twitch. Or YouTube. I think you're on YouTube right now. It appears so. Nice. Not too shabby. Hello, hello. What's poppin'? Yeah, I've been struggling on reality today. I don't know why, but it's fine. Literally over this game already. It's making me tired. Not gonna lie. I might take a quick 5-10 minute break. Because holy moly. I'm eepy. Yeah. Well, actually, I've streamed for a total of like 4 hours today. So I think I'm gonna hop off for now. Oh, excuse me. Oh, jeez. Do you hear my sternum pop? Oh my god. Alright, but yeah, I think I'm gonna actually get off of stream for now. I'm gonna recharge my social battery. You know, do all the things. Love you too, tragic. It says the same thing. Yeah, it's fucking annoying. I hate it. But yeah, thank you for hanging out with me for a bit. I'm gonna recharge, make some food. And I'll either be back on either for a little. Excuse me. I'll be back on either for a little bit tonight or tomorrow after I get home from work. And then I don't have to work Fridays anymore. So I literally have 4-day weekends again, which is really nice. So yeah, I'll definitely be back on after work tomorrow. I should be home probably around 5 EST. But yeah, hopefully I'll see you then. But in the meantime, do good things, make good decisions, be nice to people. Give your favorite person a phone call. But yeah, take care, everyone. See you around.